Hey babes, let's get into these Curlsqueen clip-ins. Now, if you guys know, I'm queen of clip-ins. I've been wearing them for years. I normally make them myself, but this company ships them to you ready to go. Now, if y'all don't know, my hair is actually brown. It is not black at all. So I always have to dye my hair or lift it, whatever you want to call it. So I do that. I am not a colorologist. Is that a word? Anyways, I just do it the way I know how. If you want to know how, I can show you guys. Anyway, I wash them, then I deep condition them. And I have a boiling hot water. I put that on top of that. And I let those sit for about 20 minutes in there. And then I put them under the dryer. Now, ideally, I would just hang them up. But I need them for the same day. So we had to put them under the dryer while I did the rest of my hair. Y'all see it? Y'all see it? Yes, color. Y'all see the color match perfectly, okay? Period. Don't play with me. That is adding me some curls in, you guys. I pin curled it in the next day. This is how it looked. Baby, go get you some. I have another order on the way.